right, guys, it's about 10:30 on the 9th of November, and I guess this is starting my Reputation vlog. So Reputation is out right now. I'm not listening to it until 5 p.m. tomorrow, just because I want to listen to it at night, but I want to listen to the CD, and I'm not going to have the CD until like 9 a.m. tomorrow. And it's not gonna be night until like 5 p.m. Luckily, the time change happened. Anyways, I just finished watching Stranger Things season one, and it was real good, real great. I can't go on social media for like the next almost like 24 hours. I'm gonna go to sleep while everybody else is listening to Reputation. Just gonna go off the grid. Nobody's heard from me for months. I'm doing better than I ever was. I'm like 15 minutes late for work. I woke up to my alarm and everything was fine, but I was like trying to do math while I was asleep, and I was like, I'm like an hour early, I can go to sleep. No. yeah, so I woke up and I was like, I have to have left 15 minutes ago. Oh my God, I'm going to Kentucky today. And yeah, gonna buy Reputation sometime. Okay, fam. I'm going to Target in Kentucky. We out here in Kentucky. This is a big moment. Target pulls through. Okay, I have to park.
Are you ready for it?
I was a robber, first time that he saw me. This is the moment of truth. I feel like my heart is gonna like explode. We'll move to an island, and he can be my jailer. Marching to this tailor. Every love I've known in comparison is a failure. I forget their names now. I'm so very tame now. Never be the same now. I feel like I just won the lottery. This is fine. I'm fine. Everything's fine. I decided to go back and get a CD because these ones don't come with jewel cases, so it's a good thing my Taylor Swift budget is so big because I'm getting 3 copies. I want to listen to it. I'm not going to. Do you know how long I fucking waited for this? Over 1,000 days. It's so beautiful. So I went back there to like the CD section and I saw one of the Target employees putting up all the Reputation crap, and I like didn't really want to go looking for it. So I went up to this girl and was like, do you guys have Reputation? She was like, yeah, it's like right there. I was like, oh, sorry. I'm just blinded by my love of Taylor Swift. I've lost all chill. Still have to work. I have to do one more job and then I'm going to drive back home while I'm listening to Speak Now in 1989 and Red and all that jazz. And then I'm probably gonna watch Stranger Things 2 while I wait for 5 p.m. because I've made it this far. Your girl is extra AF. I'm going to wait as long as I can do. It's 9 a.m. Guys, it's just watching me. I really want to open it. This is like Christmas and you're not allowed to open your presents because everybody's still sleeping. Except worse.
Childproof or Jenna-proof? Who knows? Okay, I'm struggling. Come here. Come here. There we go, you stupid. A poster! Oh my God. Oh my God!
Y'all, she is so beautiful! I love her!
Look at incredible. Amazing.
Look at it. It's so pretty. This is obviously volume 1. And it's... I think it's my favorite already. It's just so pretty. I'm just gonna... God damn it. Look at her, she's so happy. Oh, this is too much. Ooh, what is falling out? What poster did we get? What's happening? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I thought I was gonna survive today, but my funeral is still on. Please come. I'm just like so proud of her. Like, she's come so far. And even though she has her issues and like, she's my problematic fave sometimes, she's still my fave, and like I feel like I'm 15 again. On the other side of the coin, my mistakes have been used against me. My heartbreaks have been used as entertainment, and my songwriting has been trivialized as oversharing. Preach, girl. Let me say it again, louder, for those in the back. We think we know someone, but the truth is that we only know the version of them they have chosen to show us. There will be no further explanation. There will just be Reputation. Bye!
edge.
Crappy attire showed us here. 1989 was so important to me because it very much is an album about finding yourself, and like, sure, you lose people along the way, but sometimes you have to, you know, lose people and give things up in order to find out who you really are and be your truest self. I haven't been through a breakup, obviously, but I have lost people along the way. I'm still living 1989, honestly. Like, I know I'm gonna love Reputation because it's a great album, but I'm not there yet, you know? I don't have, like, a true love. I don't have a reputation that I'm trying to uphold, anything like that. Like, I am still the girl who is completing her own life and, you know, a whale. It's time to say goodbye to 1989. I'm just, like, I'm so excited to see what Reputation is gonna be, like, this next era of her life, because she's already so happy that, like, I'm happy. I'm happy for her that she's happy. And she, like, doesn't give a shit anymore, and that's great, and I'm here for it. But, like, also, 1989 was so, it was so good. I miss 1989, and I love it so much, but I'm also, like, so freaking excited. Like, I've been waiting, since 1989, I've been waiting for this album to come out. Like, I remember the day 1989 dropped, and I was like, only 2 more years until Taylor Swift 6, and, like, it was more than that. But we're here. We made it. We made it through the storm and the drought, and we're coming back. I haven't been this happy in a long time. This is all I've been waiting for about 2 or 3 months. So, yeah. I'll keep you posted. Gonna listen to Speak Now Now. I'm off to Emily's to watch Stranger Things 2. Hopefully it's good. There's about 4 or 5 hours, somewhere in there, that I have to wait until I can listen to Reputation. And I'm excited. I have so far today listened through Taylor Swift, Fearless, Speak Now, Red, and I'm halfway through 1989. Yeah, that's where we're at today, folks. I can't wait to finally listen to it and see all the lyrics. I can't believe it. We have a real Taylor Swift album that's new that I haven't heard. Yeah. It's 4 o'clock and we just finished episode 3 of Stranger Things 2. And who dog is stressful. I was screaming at the TV the whole time. Also, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Can you believe I am going to listen to new Taylor Swift music that I haven't heard, that I don't know? What is life? I thought I was ready for this moment, but it turns out I'm not. Okay, so I just wanted to show you guys my setup because I spent so much. Actually, I spent like 10 minutes setting this up, but I have my camera there. And then I have like pillows and blankets because gotta be comfy. I strung up lights for that nighttime aesthetic. And I have candles burning and my headphones like. Okay, we're live. Hello, hi, welcome to my room. I cannot believe we made it to this day. This is so weird. Hi, I'm listening to Reputation. So I'm listening to it with headphones. Yeah, so I guess I should get started. I'm listening to it straight through. So we're starting with Ready For It. I'm so hyped. Wow. All right, so this is my first time listening to Reputation. This is fine. This is fine. All right, it's reading the disc. Here we go. Here we go! Ready for it. I'm not ready for it. I'm so not ready for it. Knew he was a killer, first time that I saw him. Wonder how many girls he had loved and left haunted. But if he's a ghost, then I can be a phantom, holding him for ransom. Some in the middle of the night, in my dreams, you should see the things we do. Oh God, we're almost there. I'm not ready. Oh my God, I'm not ready. Fudge. Okay, don't blame me. Haley says I'm supposed to like this one. I do. Don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Wow, she's killing it. Something. Don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. I'm gonna This is great. Wow. The production is just so incredible. And her voice sounds fabulous. Love me crazy. Okay, we're on to Delicate. I'm supposed to like this one because it's track 5 and I'm gonna cry. Okay, great. Listen for the best. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me. Wow. Is it chill that you're in my head? Cause I know that it's delicate. Literally, 1989 is important to me because it has the message that I love, and it's like, it's my album, it's me. But like, literally this is what I have wanted from Taylor forever. Like, I wanted her to snap back, and I wanted her to bring the pop and bring the rapping, and like, she didn't! Yeah, anyways. Oh. Cause she's dead. All right. So it goes. Literally. Girl is getting a little bit kinky in here. Like, stop doing sex things. You're young. You're older than me, but you're young. She is obsessed with the word chill. She needs to chill. I am getting tickets for this tour, and I'm gonna pass out and die when I see it. So my funeral has been postponed from tonight until when I see this live. This is not what I expected for this song, though. I was expecting this to be like a slow song, and it's like a I love you, let's have sex kind of song. I'm so serious, that's what it is. Who's counting? 1, 2, 3. She just whispered in my ear, and it was the most beautiful thing I have ever heard. Scratches down your back now, Taylor? Your mother listened to this. Goodness gracious. Guess I'll just stumble on home to my cats. Alone. Unless you wanna come along. Oh, you're so gorgeous. Here we go. Getaway car, track 9. It was the best of times. This is Bleachers. This is Bleachers! I love it! Knew it from the first old fashioned. We were cursed. The idiot doing the shotgun shot in the. This is so good! This is the collaboration I wanted between Jack and Taylor. It's in a getaway car. They just key change. Wow. Wow. That was the last time you ever saw me. I am so happy. Can you see it on my face? This is so brilliant. Oh my god. I need to lay down. Oh my god. Wow. This is literally Bleachers if Taylor sung it. I can't. King of my heart, track 10. This is Kimani's favorite, so. I'm perfectly fine. I live on my own. I made up my mind. Same. Better off being alone. Trying to close. So I know Taylor was really mad because Red was never sonically cohesive as she wanted it to be, but this is so sonically cohesive. It all sounds like the same person did it. It's amazing. Okay, prediction time. This could be a strong contender for the jumping song on the Reputation World Tour. I'm just gonna throw it out there. I think it's a real contender. It could happen. This is so great. I'm so happy we're here, fam. We made it. 1,100 days, we're alive. Track 11, Dancing With Our Hands Tied. This, wow, okay. Creepy piano. I'm down. Sign me up. Let's go. But we were dancing with our hands tied. Yeah, we were dancing. Shoot! Like it was the first time. Wow. The electronic in the background, so good. First time. Shoot! Background vocals. Wow. That was really good. Okay, Dress. I've heard so many things about this. Here we go. Yeah, this one's definitely about the sex. Love me some sex. Sex is a great time. Honestly, gotta be real here, I was expecting way worse. Maybe the bridge is really worse, but right now it's already like, yes, it's sexual, but it's very average. Maybe I'm just immune to that because I don't care. My one and only, my lifeline, I woke up just in time. This is so beautiful. I'm so happy she's happy. Wow! What a time, fam! What a time! I still have one more new song to go, and I'm not emotionally prepared for it. Literally, I am so emo right now. I'm gonna die. Did you just see that happen? I don't even know what kind of reaction that was. That was like otherworldly, I swear. We got one more song. This is it. This is the last song. I didn't even listen to it last night when she played it. New Year's Day. Here we go. The last song. There's glitter on the floor after the party. Oh my god, no. No. Carrying the shoes down in the lobby. Candle wax and Polaroids on the hardwood. I want this. You and me from the night before. This feeling. This is such a beautiful feeling. Wow, I'm so emo. Squeeze my hand three times in the back of the taxi. I can tell that it's gonna be a long road. What? This is so beautiful. I'll be there if you're the toast of this. But I'll be cleaning up bottles with you on Thursday. Hold on. Why did you think it was okay to make this song? They will hold on to you. Hold on to the memories. They will hold on to you. Wow. Hold on. I'm in pain. This is too beautiful. And I will hold on to you. Wow. It hurts, but it's so beautiful, but it hurts. What is this feeling? So sudden and new. Yeah, this is a wedding song. You and me forever. Please just kill me right now. Don't read the guitar. The piano. The last page, but I stay. Fudge. It's hard or it's wrong or we're making mistakes. This woman. I'll be cleaning up bottles with you on New Year's Day. Jack played the piano on this. Wow. Okay, well, this is the end. We have reached the end. I am in so much pain. Oh my god. Where's the turnoff? Oh my god. Wow. Hi, I just listened to Reputation. I'm shooketh. Unsurprisingly, my favorite tracks on this album are all tracks that Jack Antonoff produced. He is my man. I don't know if you know this. I freaking love Jack Antonoff. He's my everything. I would die for him and Taylor both in a car crash, literally, and I would do it. I didn't really get to share my thoughts as we were going through because, you know, I was just listening firsthand. This album is great. I think just like all her albums, I'm gonna grow to love it. I actually made a list and I sent this to Haley at the beginning before I even listened to it. Last night we were texting and she was like, what's your list? And I was like, I don't know. So I made my list of like which songs are gonna be my favorite. So let's revisit that. I actually was not that far off, honestly. I said my favorite is This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things, which is correct. That is my favorite. I can't even comprehend it right now. It's so incredible. And then my next second favorite was New Year's Day, which I think is my third. It's, third/fourth, depending on how you look at it. It's incredible. I freaking, her writing is so good because it captures a feeling, and it's like, if you could put aesthetic mood boards into like a sound, that's what Taylor Swift does. And so that's what New Year's Day is. Like when I first heard it, like I could see everything and I could picture it and I put myself in that position. And wow, I'm just, it's fine. And then I said Delicate was my next favorite, which I do love. And I think it's probably not my top favorite, but it's definitely ahead of a lot of the others. But then I had I Did Something Bad. Literally before it came out, I was like, okay, they're burning all the witches. If it is a lyric, that song, I stan it, it's my favorite, it's the best. And until This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things came, agreed. It's like up there. It's so freaking good. Yeah, I put Getaway Car lower than I thought. I don't know why. Probably because I didn't know Jack Antonoff produced it. But I think my least favorite song though actually is Gorgeous, ironically. Gorgeous and So It Goes are like kind of low on the totem pole for me. I don't remember a lot of them. I think it would be so hard if you went to the secret session and you had to listen to all this and then you can't listen to it again. Like already I'm losing songs and I would not have been able to do it. So props to the secret sessioners, because yeah, I loved, oh my God, I'm so happy Ed Sheeran got to rap. Wow. Great. Incredible. 10 out of 10. Loved him. He did such a good job with his verse. I've been waiting for this album literally since I got my hands on 1989 when I was a sophomore in college, and I am now out of college. I've been out for 6 months and we waited over 1,000 days for this album. It's weird because I've never gone into a Taylor Swift album being like, oh my gosh, I'm so scared. What's gonna happen? Like, I'm not gonna like it. Oh no. Like, I've never gone into it like that. I've always known I'm gonna love it. It's just a question of like, how is she gonna blow my mind? How emo am I gonna be? Like, how much am I gonna jam? And I think this album is very much, it is a love album, but it's such a jam sesh, like the whole time. It's just like pounding beats. I love that she uses auto-tune because it shows that, yeah, she has a great voice, but she's using auto-tune as like a production instrument, not as like a, oh, I suck at singing, I'm gonna make it better. Like, it's just, I'm super, super crazy right now. It's fine. Yeah, let me know in the comments what your favorite songs are from Reputation. Let me know if you think it's her best album. If you have any Taylor Swift hate, please direct it to the garbage can and do not come back here ever again. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for being so passionate about Taylor Swift with me. Like, I started out this era just like posting aggressively because I love Taylor Swift and I didn't want to hide it anymore. But like, so many people have been like, I just want to be as passionate as Jenna is about Taylor Swift. Like, it's crazy. I'm gonna go cry now. So, thanks. Bye.